Hi everyone. In this video, I'm gonna talk about auto number types. In MS Axios, we have three types of auto number. So we are going to discuss one by one. The first one is the regular auto number without changing any property, which we used before. It's going to be 1, 2, 3. It is auto number and the increment is 1 by 1. The second type is auto number, but the new value we change it from increment to random. So now when we add a new record, it gives us a random number, which sometimes is positive and sometimes is negative. Look, it is a random number. And the third one is by changing the field size from long integer to replication ID. Replication ID is totally a different thing because, as you can see, it's a very long string. Look, it is 32 characters and it is random. In SQL Server, they use this type of ID because this will never duplicate, because it's too long, and of course it is random. So yeah, that is it, the three types of auto number. Thank you for watching. Thumbs up if you like it, and let me know what you think in the comment section. Make sure to check my other videos on my YouTube channel.